Hi! In front of me is Samsung Galaxy A24, and today I would like to show you how you can switch on or off predictive text. Begin by opening Devices Settings and scrolling all the way down to Access General Management. Following that, click on Samsung Keyboard Settings and tap on the switcher next to Predictive Text to switch it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!